This baboon worked for a railway and never made a mistake. James Wilde went by the nickname Jumper because he had the habit of jumping in between the moving carts on the track. But unfortunately, in the 1800s, one of those times, he fell off onto the railway tracks, losing both of his legs. He continued to work using pegs to walk around, but he noticed he couldn't signal as efficient as before. One day, when he was at the market, he seen a baboon that was trained to push a wagon. Jumper begged the owner to let him take the baboon, and he finally agreed. But he warned him that the baboon wouldn't do anything unless he was given lots of alcohol. At work, when Jumper held up a certain amount of fingers, the baboon would pull down the corresponding lever. And after a while, the baboon learned to do everything himself. Jumper's boss knew he had someone helping him, but didn't know it was a baboon, so tried firing them both. Jumper begged his boss to see how smart the baboon was, so he agreed to let him take a test. He performed the job perfectly, so the boss let them stay. And he even started paying the baboon 20 cents a day and half a bottle of alcohol a week. In the 9 years that he worked, he never made a mistake.